her performance from all of her experience. She was also part of the London 2012 team for Russia. That was just great.